Good afternoon to everyone. We have got around 25 participants here. I include myself in that. And I have posted something in the chat, as I can see, like this chat can be read by you as well. Just a like we can call it revision also. We can call it revisiting the answer garden. So a link is there and a question is there. And the question is, why do we bother teachers to learn technology? Like, what exactly is the need? They are pretty fine with anything or everything they have, and they've been doing well as well. So just give me a few words that you want to give, and doesn't matter. Like, if you write something, does not matter. If you do not write, even then we won't be making any difference to the demands or to the things which are happening to all of us as teachers. I'm also a teacher, can't be anything else. So Dr. Deepika Kohli has posted. I'll just check it out. And this question is not something which is required to be answered to the world. Like, if I, as Praveen, when I was encountering or I was exposed to technology, like that was around 13 years ago when I joined teaching, and there was no other way to turn English into communication skills. Otherwise, they would have considered it's only the parts of speech and the blah blah, random stories and everything. But the difference occurred when we brought the innovation in the classroom. So let's see what we can do with the technology today and why teachers should be, in a way, like, why do they need to have a view of technology? Let's see. We might be getting, like, somebody has
Before
told me.
Parveen sir, before starting formally, let me just have the chance to introduce you to the
Yes,
participants.
I'm not, I'm starting informally, actually. Means
Right.
the moment
So
you say.
Parveen Sharma is a teacher of communication skills and English for more than 13 years. Currently, he heads the communication skills and innovative learning domain for Uniskill India. He is an acknowledged national level expert of innovative learning, professional development, and ICT. He has recently been selected as the next big creator of podcast in India by Pepper Content. He has also worked with NCERT in the development of cyber safety booklets. Apart from various e-learning technology tools, he delivers training on podcasting, MOOCs, digital content development, open educational resources, social media, internet maturity, and digital citizenship. He blogs on eklavyaparv.com, and his podcast can be found on Spotify, Google Podcast, Gaana, Hubhopper, Apple Podcast, and Anchor. He has launched an online course on podcast in education, which is the pioneer course on the use of podcast in education. He writes poetry in Hindi and has two collections available on Amazon as Kone Ka Cabin. Thank you, sir. I welcome you.
Thank you, ma'am.
And
Thank you
I will
very
hand over
much.
to you, sir.
Done. So I'm glad that I'm able to hold this. This is a relay race. Now, relay race means that all of us are running and there's a team, not a foe, and there's no ground as such, but we all are at a place where I've got the baton and then I'll be handing it over to you, and then you run and then you pass it on to the other person. That way, ma'am has given this task to me. And this is post lunch, so I need not wake you up because the moment we had lunch, so for that 1 or 2 hours, the food which goes inside keeps on like the Humpty Dumpty drive, and then it tells us that we have got two choices: either we get back to the work or we can have a nap. So I'm inviting you to have a nap, and that refreshing nap will be to the world of technology. Either you can dream with open eyes or closed, that's completely your wish. बट मैं शुरू करूंगा और मुझे चैट में कुछ देखना है. हाँ जी, यू हैव पोस्टेड अ फ्यू थिंग्स इन द चैट. नाउ द मोमेंट आई लुक टू दिस साइड, आई एम रीडिंग द चैट. द मोमेंट आई लुक टू दिस साइड, आई एम लुकिंग एट द स्क्रीन, एंड द मोमेंट आई लुक इन द कैमरा, देन आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू. सो बोथ वेज. डॉक्टर शर्मा स्पोक अ फ्यू वर्ड्स, like, and then he told me a few things. Me means that he informed you that there is an award which came to me, and I'm a trespasser into that award category. The award is being given to people who are bloggers, who are podcasters, and they're professionally doing it, and that's the generation, I'm saying. I'm not that young that way. So getting into that thing and becoming a teacher, like a teacher podcaster, has been a very special journey. But today we are not talking about it. मैं आज आपको ऑडियो ई कॉन्टेंट और पॉडकास्टिंग आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू टेक दैट थिंग बट फॉर नाउ वी आर मूविंग ऑन टू सर्टन थिंग्स विच आर द सिमुलेशंस एंड गेमिफिकेशंस और आई वुड से दैट इज मोर अबाउट डूइंग सम मैजिक विद टीचिंग वेयर टीचर्स विल बी टीचिंग यूजिंग सर्टन टेक्नोलॉजीज एंड दीज टेक्नोलॉजीज हेल्प द टीचर्स टू ब्रिंग सम काइंड ऑफ गेम बेस्ड लर्निंग एंड टीचिंग सो These games have been played by my teachers as well, even though there were no projectors or computers or mobile phones in the classes at that time. But now you do have, you know, we have got ultra smart boards. Forget about the smart boards. अगर आप में से कोई ये सोचता हो, अब कुछ बातें मुझे सीधी कहनी पड़ेंगी. वो क्या किसी ने कहा ना एक बार कि एक बार गलती से सच बोल बैठा था. बहुत कोशिश कर चुका हूँ कि मुंह की कड़वाहट नहीं जाती. तो हम सब लोग टीचर्स जो होते हैं ना वो बहुत कड़वा बोलते हैं एंड वी कांट हेल्प इट आउट यू नो एंड व्हाई वी कांट हेल्प इट आउट इज दैट वी हैव गॉट दिस टास्क द टास्क इज देर आर 60 स्टूडेंट्स इन द क्लास एंड यू आर नॉट अ पेरेंट टू देम दे आर नॉट बोर्न टू यू यू आर नॉट द बायोलॉजिकल पेरेंट्स टू देम बट यू आर स्टिल द केयर टेकर्स ऑफ द लाइफ ऑफ दीज स्टूडेंट्स नाउ व्हेन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट इट A teacher is going to try his or her 100% to impact and influence the life of a student towards a good thing. One. Second, parents can give up. The government or the policy makers can give up and anybody can give up. But a teacher is such a strange species. पता नहीं किस प्रजाति का बना होता है. पता नहीं हम लोगों का blood group कौन से genetically formulated है जो लोग teaching में आते हैं. That we try to change everyone. Like we believe that even if somebody is not able to get the passing marks, we still believe that we can do something in them. And today we'll tell them, मैं तुझे कुछ नहीं बताऊंगा आज. और अब से जो तुझे करना है कर. तेरी ज़िंदगी है. जा यहाँ से. And then tomorrow again we are going to like pinch them and then we are going to punch them and we are going to influence them. We are going to convince them. We are going to persuade them. हम फिर कुछ ना कुछ करने की कोशिश करते हैं. That unending pursuit of something is teaching. और मैं विक्टर फ्रेंकल को पढ़ता हूँ आजकल. तो वो बोलते हैं as a philosopher, like he takes the existentialism to a different level, sort of a psychology वाला segment बन जाता है. He says I and you, we are human beings. We are not willing to have power. मतलब हमें ताकत नहीं चाहिए. We need to have a meaning. So the pursuit of power is not something which is driving you and me. It is actually a different thing, and that can be termed as the will to meaning. So I'm talking about will to meaning. Ki hum meaning ke liye baat karte hain. Abhi main aapse jab screen share karke, I'll be showing you the same results which have come because of completely your inputs. Jo aapne inputs diye hain. Let me share the screen and then bring the answer garden first, and then I'll bring the other one. मैं अभी वो दोनों चीजें लेके आ रहा हूँ. आप लोग भी अपनी कुर्सी की पेटी बांध लीजिए क्योंकि मैं बोलता रहूंगा और आप लोग भी सुनते रहेंगे. एंड देन वी विल बी एबल टू डू अ फ्यू गुड थिंग्स एज वेल. इट सीम्स यस आई एम शेयरिंग द स्क्रीन. वन शेयरिंग द स्क्रीन. I shall need a confirmation in the chat box from you that you are able to pin the screen or you are able to see the screen. And the screen at present will be showing you Answer Garden. So I'm presenting to everyone, I think so. And I'm refreshing the page on Answer Garden. And I'll also share this is the same tool with which Dr. Sharma had started. Yes, there are some pop-ups. There are some ping sounds. It means people are typing, and these people are not people. They are the partners in crime at present. So see, why do we bother teachers to learn technology? अब आप में से जितने लोग भी अभी जाग रहे होंगे ना, मतलब ये एक चैलेंज की तरह जो चल रहे होंगे. आपको पता है ये चैलेंज क्यों है? Why this particular challenge is being faced by all of us? Now there are two divisions, and I got to hear this thing. Listen this thing from Professor Pant. डॉक्टर शर्मा एंड प्रोफेसर पंत हैव बीन मेंटर्स टू मी, और अब इस तरह के जायंट लोग अगर आपको सिखाने वाले हो जाते हैं तो मुझे लगता है कि फिर आपके पास गुंजाइश नहीं रहती है, यू डोंट हैव अ पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ लाइक मूविंग अवे फ्रॉम एनी पॉसिबल टेक्नोलॉजी विच कैन बी इंटीग्रेटेड इनटू एजुकेशन. नाउ लेट मी ब्रिंग दिस थिंग, आई हैव गॉट टू नो फ्रॉम यू दैट व्हाई डू वी नीड टू बॉदर टीचर्स. नाउ प्रोफेसर पंत सेज वन थिंग, ही सेज टेक्नोलॉजी विल नॉट रिप्लेस टीचर्स, and that is quite apt. Doctors haven't been replaced by technology. The robo has not replaced anything. But what has happened then? What has happened is actually the robots have been handled by smart people. So technology will not replace teachers, but the teachers who will use technology will replace the teachers who do not use technology. And this replacement has started happening. The moment I say replacing doesn't mean somebody is going to take away your job, doesn't mean that I am going to take away your job, doesn't mean that you know technology, I do not know technology, you will be taking away my job. No, buddies, my dear friends, being employed and being a teacher, these are two separate things. And be it like I'm an old school guy, so for me idealism in teaching is the foundation of it, but still truth is, if a soldier doesn't do his function, he's only an employee who's being employed and then he's being paid a salary, but he's not a soldier because he's not doing the denoted function of a soldier. A teacher is supposed to integrate every possible life related thing to teaching, and if a teacher is not doing it, if mobile phones exist, if certain other technologies exist, if PUBG exists, and if TikTok is there, and I do not talk about it, I do not mention social media. I say, no, chi, kitni gandi baat hai, this is so bad. Children, we won't mention it. It means I am trying to teach them for not tomorrow, not even present. I'm teaching them for the past, and obviously we are not going to throw them in a time machine and they will not be going there. So why teachers should be bothered about technology? Because technology is integral part of education, teaching and life, and teachers cannot keep themselves away, aloof or separate from any technology. And the gamification thing, this Praveen Kumar or anyone else is not going to tell you anything new. Gamification has always been there. We are just exposing you to technology-based gamification. Otherwise, you have been playing games with them. The moment you go to the class or you make certain slides or you make some other things, it means you have been managing, you have been playing games with them. The moment you conduct some activity in the class and then they are saying something, conducting group discussion can also be termed as your playing a game or you're doing an activity. So we are talking about computer based activities, and that is something new here. So let's start now. And the good thing about me will be I'll keep on telling you let's start, because anytime you can join me. Now to meet certain situations, like if I meet you and I'm meeting you for the first time and we are interacting, some of you at CU Jammu might have supported me on 6th of Feb. Probably we had a session, and then there is a possibility that, and that session was on something else, that was about video editing and screen recording, etc. Now meet certain situations, make teaching easy and interesting. Now that's such a nice thing, easy and interesting. Now easy is the swag word these days, and everything has to sound easy. Now to make students sustain, fabulous, that relates to some mature understanding of it, to reach the masses, yes, they are going to be our representatives, you are going to be my representative, and I'm going to be your representative, and it's need of the hour. And this need of the hour is something which has been rightly placed at the center. Let me tell you, there is a possibility that I can do this thing. See, this is called manipulation. Let's make it big. Need of an hour or need of the hour. We can put a word or a term multiple times, and then it will appear as if this is the main thing. Now, what we have? Make teaching motivational. Yes, we need. Now, if you are saying these or you are seeing these, if you can see this or you can say this, both ways, you are a partner with me now, and Answer Garden gives me the logic or the support. And what good thing I'll be doing here is I'm going to share it, and when I'm going to share it, I can copy it and then can send this particular thing to you, and this link can, like, I can embed it also. So that is one thing which happens. But I would go to export, I'll this is Answer Garden, my dear friends. I'll export it and I'll export it as a PNG. I will download it and I will open this image for you, and I'll show that this image is the PNGANSWERGARDEN. Then download it and then I'm opening it. Let's see what comes up. Here it is. These are the results. You can keep them for you. You can file them. You can make a use of them the way you want to. This is my feedback. Now this tab is being closed. Let's do one more thing. I'm giving you a link in the chat. Copy the link and I'm not telling you anything. Click this link, enter your name, and just let me know if you are able to do something. And I'll share a tab. Just do this. I'll share a tab with the because I have to share the tab for Chrome now. Yes, somebody has joined. Somebody else has joined. Koi aur bhi aa gaya hai. Are wah. Now let me know. Kuch khelte hain. Yes, Dr. M. Dharmalingam, Dr. Seema, Dr. Shaunali. Shanauli Chakraborty, Dr. D. A. Naudu, Rekha Ji, you have joined. Yes, ma'am. This is Vandana Sharma Ji has joined. Yes, people are joining. So you are coming here. Good. Some more people can join. We're going to play a quiz. Simple. Yeah, Dr. Deepika Kohli, you've joined. And this is a platform that I'm supposed to introduce you all to. So I'm just playing with this thing. Yes, this is somebody who's 666518. Not a problem. Dr. Sahib and Dr. Manju, you have joined. 2 + 2 + 2 + 2. 10 people have joined. So there are 10. I'm still waiting for some more. Copy the link and here it is. Post it again. If you already know about this particular app, then the code is 703041. 703041. But at present, you can simply click. There's no need to make an account and then you'll be there. Yes, they are coming up. And just let me know when you want me to start, because even late entries are allowed here. Good. This is there are two now. One is Dr. Shivali and Dr. Sonali. And pardon me if I add Dr. Deppi, because even I'm in the pursuit of those initials, I would call. So I'm yet to get these things. I'm in the process. And journey is itself a treat. So if you allow me to start, I will. Can I? And those who are waiting for it,
yes.
Done, sir. So we're starting with let's play the game. I don't know what kind of quiz is coming up. So let's play the game. And those of you who are not participating in it, that's what I want, because you will be able to see my screen, and this screen will show you how it looks. And those who are participating, they will simply be having an exciting competition. So here it is. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Nice. Shivali. Good. Okay, I'll keep the music. There's a strong bounce back by Mr. Dr. M. Dharmalingam. He is on 2 and Dr. Seema is on 1. So let's see. And these reds are telling me that you're opting for the wrong answers as well. Let's see what happens. Because there's a possibility somebody is going to be on 10 and they keep on answering. Dr. Chakraborty, you are on second rank now. The score is 3-5. Please remember the points are not just for the correct answers. The timing also matters. The streak also matters. I guess streak is something which was there. There's an application, if you can tell me. There's a word called streak in it. And my friends, employee friends, means where I used to work, and the youngsters who were teachers with me, we all used to talk about technology. I didn't use that application. They used to use it and they used to tell me there's a thing called streak in it. Seema Ji, you are still here on the first rank with 5540. Tough for anyone to beat this score. So let's see. Good. Dr. Chakraborty, you can score well. And Shivali, you can also do it. There are only 2 questions left for you. And there's a possibility that you can. No, here Dr. Manju is coming up with good answers. And I am just going to give only 30 seconds now. After that, I'll end the game. And Seema Ji, just wait to see my screen now. Come back to the Google Meet screen, because I want to show you all the prize distribution. Good, Dr. Chakraborty, but still you have ended up with the answers, and this is number 2. Shivali Ji, done. Dr. Sonali, done. Let's see, koi aur agar aata hai to. Dr. Naidu, okay, there's a yes from your side. Now, okay, this is, somebody has reached rank 6. Good, Dr. Sahib, got to 4. Okay, I can display only 5 also. Now show only top 5. And there can be a change. Okay, we're ending it now. We'll just wait for Dr. M. Dharmalingam to complete his streak. And let's see what happens. Aapko hai na vise? Hai. And keep, do keep on dropping something in the chat box.
because that keeps on telling the resource person, so-called resource person, like for me, that can be there. I'm not talking to the black box in the cockpit and then the plane will crash and then somebody's going to discover kya baat ho rahi thi between the pilot and the passengers. So beech mein kuch talk karega. I'm ending the game. I'm requesting everyone to please, please, please come to my screen and see how this game concludes. And imagine this happening in your classroom when this is going to be displayed on a big, big, big ultra smart board with your laptop attached to it. This is web version only. The application doesn't allow you to conduct or host the game like this. However, still, the game can be placed and hosted through the mobile phone. So if you allow me, I can distribute the prizes now. Yes, we are here. Okay, Monica G says we are here. And yes, done, ma'am. So here it is. Everyone, ending the game. Of course, you know the scores. The accuracy is 47. I can look at the questions also. There are 7 correct, 7 incorrect. Now, you don't know this, man. Okay, the poll is something that you have given, but there are no marks for it. Now, 11 correct and 3 incorrect for identifying this character. Now, power is interesting. Okay, ending the game and let's see the prize distribution. And even I love to see the prize distribution, how it happens here. See. So, nice. This is the prize distribution with all celebrations, and this is the report which is coming to me, and this report can be emailed to all parents. The parents doesn't mean that way that we'll be doing it in higher education, but there is a possibility that PTM to hone lagi hai, to ho sakta hai ki hum reports bhi bhejne lage. So this is what happens. All these are the reports that this particular question almost everyone has done it correct. We have got, suppose we talk about Dr. Manju, the wrong answer was here. Dr. Manju felt that Gangadhari Shaktiman hai, toh woh isko solve bhi kar sakta hai. But sab theek dikhne wali cheezein theek nahi hoti hain, aur sab mushkil dikhne wali cheezein mushkil bhi nahi hoti hain. Chaliye. Now what I'll be doing, I can play it again. I can email this report to everyone. I can download the results. I'm clicking on download the results. And I'll download it and we'll show you the results. So downloading. Fine, I'll just open it and we'll switch back to share the complete screen so that I can show you everything. Because yes, now I'll be sharing the complete screen with you and that will enable showing you an Excel sheet that I have just got. Now, can you see this? Just somebody can unmute herself, himself. Beech mein thoda haan hum hum karte rahiyega.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This is the Excel sheet and this is the player level. Aapke naam ke saath, your score, your accuracy is there, which is actually the concern for teachers rather than the score, I would say. Accuracy is better. Now, somebody might have scored well, but their accuracy is low. Somebody might have scored bad, but accuracy is good. Dono cheeze match karke dekhenge. I can even say you have, I can tell you, as you can also tell it. Somebody is using Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 Pro and somebody is using the same phone, There's a generic smartphone, I don't know, Chrome or Firefox. Safari is being used by Dr. D.A. Naidu. This is not privacy. Don't worry. This is not your privacy infringement. This is general information. And without this, no website can be visited. Without this, you can't do anything. Now, prizes, Kiranji, aap apne liye musibat kar rahi hain. Prizes aap hi denge. हम लोग तो देखिए सब लोग मेहमान हैं, सो एवरीबडी कैन कम टू जम्मू एंड देन वी कैन होस्ट अ टी पार्टी. नाउ दैट इज वन थिंग. अब भी आपने देखा, दैट इज वन क्विज. अब मैं एक और प्राइज डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन आपको दिखाना चाहता हूं. लुक एट दिस वन. स्टार्ट से देखिए ध्यान से. स्कोर, वन पर्सन जीत गए भाई, सेकेंड एंड द थर्ड वन वॉज मी. स्पॉटलाइट celebrations. Wait, I should do something else. मैं आपको ना वो दिखाता हूं इसमें म्यूजिक क्या था. And I'm selling a product. At present, don't worry. What I'm doing is, मैं जो कर रहा हूं वो सिर्फ आपको टूल्स का यूसेज दिखाना है, वो अभी उसको सिखाना नहीं है. ये देखिए इसको शुरू से म्यूजिक के साथ देखते हैं.
Done. So stop. Now I'll simply do this. और मैं अगर अब आपसे पूछूं सबसे कैसा लगा, तो दोनों को सीखना शुरू कर सकते हैं. वन इज वन एंड द सेकेंड वन इज सेकेंड वन. एंड बोथ आर यूज्ड फॉर गेमिफिकेशन एंड दे आर प्राइमरी यूज्ड फॉर वेरी 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 व्हाट यू कॉल इट, एक बहुत खराब सी बड़ी पुअर सी चीज होती है ना जिसको हम बोलते हैं क्विज करने के लिए उसको हम यूज करते हैं. मैं एक बार अपना कैमरा ठीक कर लूं, ये बहुत ब्लर हो रहा है. आई जस्ट डू इट वीडियो एंड आई मैनेज. सो जस्ट लेट मी नो यू वांट टू टॉक अबाउट दीज थिंग एंड दीज टर्म्स वर सीन इन द प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ डॉक्टर रमेश शर्मा एज वेल. सो आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द सेम. मैं वही बात करने वाला हूँ उन दोनों टूल्स की ही. तो इनको दोनों को शुरू करें, सीखना शुरू करें काहूट और क्विजेस को. बोथ हैव देम बोथ ऑफ अरे साहब अभी तो कहानी बाकी है, अभी तो शुरू हो रहा है. चलिए एंड बोथ बोथ दीज एंड बिलीव मी ऑफ कोर्स यू विल बिलीव देयर इज नो अदर ऑप्शन. आई हैव बीन टीचिंग फॉर 13 इयर्स एंड आई यूज देम इन द क्लासेस एंड एनीथिंग दैट आई एम शेयरिंग हैज नॉट बीन समथिंग दैट आई हैव गॉट ट्रेंड एंड देन आई एम सेंडिंग इट टू यू. ऑलरेडी क्लासेस में हो चुका है. सम डे लाइक एट द एंड ऑफ द सेशंस टुमारो I'll be sharing with you or today as well my phone numbers. I can send you the video where a class of 8th semester, 7th semester, B-A-L-L-B, like B in this part of the country, in Haryana or in Punjab or wherever you are, you can see LLB ke bachche, 7th semester, a class of 40-50 students, they are just into their mobile phones and the screen is having the same screen that you had. And that was pre-COVID thing. And post-COVID also when they'll be coming to the classes, they'll do it. During the COVID, through quizzes, we have done wonders with school children, with higher education and with teachers as well. Even if there were 700 people, because initially when the people were upgrading, I have worked with quizzes in a sort of a testing and guiding them about certain features that were required. So we were able to have 500 participants in one go. And that's what they allow in the free account as well. And there are so many free things that we can do. And here it is. Now we'll go to quizzes and we'll learn how we can make a quiz. हम अभी शुरू करते हैं quiz पे जाना. मैं अपने account पे जाता हूँ and if I can show you quizzes, Q-U-I-Z, I'm showing you a website. Now there is a common guideline from my side and that is please do not log in. Like this is called login. I can simply click on login and I can click on login with Gmail. You can develop a habit of signing up. And then you will be getting a confirmation email so that it you do not, because this is my completely personal exclusive system or laptop or desktop actually, and nobody else uses it. So it is possible for me to sign up without a password as well, because mera ye email ID protected hai. Like I'm not going to use it elsewhere. So that way it is possible. Otherwise, always sign up by doing the password setting and wo sab karna hota hai jo. At present, you go to this site. And some of you can install the quizzes application also simultaneously karna chahe to wo bhi kar sakte hain. And I can also start sharing the screen of my mobile phone as well. Main wo bhi aapko dikha deta hun. Quizzes application also has the same thing. So what you can do is you can go to the Play Store or the App Store and search for Q-U-I-Z-I-Z-Z. That is Q-U-I-Z-I-Z-Z, quizzes. So that can be done, or their website can also lead you to their applications. For now, this is, I'm going to skip it because I'm not going to buy the product. Now, this is quizzes.com and it is coming to you and you can make an account. One, you can install the phone app as well. That's completely your wish. So out of these two things, you can start doing any of them. You can do it later also. I'll be sharing with you enough number of presentations or resources about quizzes, so you are not going to miss anything that way. So let's start. Now, what I'm going to do is I am going to go to not Canva. मुझे करवा हाँ एक छोटा सा चीज और मैं आपसे शेयर कर लूँ बातों बातों में. ये एक लिंक है. This is Khan, A-C-A-D-E-M-Y kids. If you have got the responsibility to manage, not micromanage, एक था fear of your child something, मैं वो आपसे share करूँगा. If you have got small children who are supposed to be given a mobile phone to use to play certain games, try Khan Academy Kids. It has got a pretty good stuff. And Khan Academy तो वैसे भी popular है. So Khan Academy Kids is a gamification, games for kids. But I am at present going to quizzes. How you can make an account is here. ये आप account बना सकते हैं quizzes पर. And it is possible for anyone to enter a code and start playing. You can join a game without making an account. Now, this is also a liberty. You can join a game, you can practice a game without making an account. You simply need to enter the code here, which is given by the teacher. Jo bhi host hoga, wo ek code aapko dega aur wo code aap isme dal denge. So this is the joining link, which is being given by the one. So first of all, you make an account on quizzes. Once you have made an account on quizzes, this is how you will have your dashboard. For me, my library has got around 160 items, like quizzes have been there and I've been using it. Main agar aapko ye dikhana chahun to bahut sare quizzes hain. You have just played this one, 454. Aapne abhi abhi ye khela hai 10 questions ka. So it has got 454 plays and these are the quizzes which are there. Now, when I'm talking about quizzes, and these are the quizzes, like there's a quiz on alchemist and children were used to play it. There are grammar quiz also, proverbs and riddles bhi hain. Jaise main aapse ek choti si chota sa puchhu agar ye ki chaliye ek sawal hai abhi, see, this is such a nice question. What you can catch but you cannot throw? A ball. This is a shovel. This is a hot pot tha wo, or cold. The answer is probably cold. अब कोरोना काल में तो आप ये नहीं कहेंगे. This is something that you can catch also and you can throw it to other people as well. So that question is invalid. But there are riddles. Look before you leap, and then they ask you certain questions, and then these things are there. So such quizzes are there. What you do on quizzes, how you create a quiz, that is the task that we are going to do. And I'll make a quiz, and we will be playing the quiz. This is a 5-question quiz that I'm going to prepare now. I'm going to click on create. If I click on lesson, I can create a lesson. Let me show you the lesson once. If I can show you a lesson, if it is there. Yeah, lesson draft, lesson new. This is a lesson, my dear friend, and I play the lesson to you. Start a live lesson. Or here, I can present this lesson to you. And to present this lesson, I can click here. I'll do this, and before that again I'll present this lesson to you in your class. This is use of podcasts in education, and I'm going to start it. I can click on this link also, copy the link. The link can be given to you. Some of you can click on this link and some of you can look at the screen as you wish. Now this is the lesson. No participants have joined. Oh, I can't start it. So the link is here. Online lesson conduct karte hain. So what I want is click on this link and then join. Somebody has joined. Yes. There we played a quiz. Now you're joining me in a lecture. And the lecture has got a presentation. And this presentation will be coming up to you. Fine. Let's start. My dear friends, blah, 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 blah. Main aise bolta hun, waise bolta hun. Ye baatein hoti hain. Sab chalta rehta hai. So this is happening. I can even record it, my lecture. Fine, but let's move ahead. So first, answer audio. My God, huge biggies, leaderboard. Nice, that's interesting. चलिए आगे चलते हैं. पढ़ते पढ़ते quiz हो गया ना. ये लीजिए. This is a lesson. Okay, we are starting with it now, and then we move ahead. Then we talk about this. ये slide मैं कल भी शायद आपको दिखा दूँ. And this is blah blah. Mr. Parveen, and these are the slide. I'm explaining these things. And again, a question. Which term is mentioned as educational use of podcasts? ध्यान से बता रहा हूं, उसको एडू पॉडकास्ट बोलते हैं. एडू पॉडकास्ट कर दीजिए. EDU, POD, CESTS. हाँ जी, चलिए. यस, ऑल डन. नाउ लीडर बोर्ड. नाइस, दीपिका जी स्कोर तो ज्यादा कर रही हैं अभी तक. चलिए, सो वी एंड इट हियर. एंड देन वी आर ऑन द स्लाइड नंबर 10. आई हैव स्टॉप्ड द म्यूजिक. डू यू यूज स्पॉटिफाई गाना एंकर टू लिसन म्यूजिक पॉडकास्ट? शाबाश. चलिए, अब लीडर बोर्ड देखना है इसका. ये तो नाइस. पॉसिबल यूजेस ऑफ पॉडकास्ट्स एंड यू नो व्हाट आर दीज. ये छोटे छोटे अवतार्स जो हैं, it means these have answered and these have not. When you will be having an account, these avatars can be your photographs also, so you can see your student's face. ye abe tune answer nahi diya hai, abe aise kaise ho sakta hai, to aisa kuch ho jata hai. chaliye band karte hain fatafat. abhi to 8 ne diya hai, 13 mein se 8 out of 13 8 have answered. all done, let's see the leaderboard and then lecture ends. अब ये हाउ मेनी नंबर कुड हैव बीन सो मच. ओके दीपिका जी यू आर देयर एंड देन मोना एंड शिवाली एंड वेरी नाइस, प्रीटी वेल. सो दैट्स इट. सो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग नाउ इज आई विल सिंपली क्लोज इट नाउ. मुझे ये एंड करना था. आई क्लिक्ड ऑन रीस्टार्ट दैट वे. नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. यस, एंड द लेसन एंड द रिपोर्ट्स आर हियर ड्यूरिंग द लेसन. दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंड. Today's results are these. Today the participation, this is the star student of the day is this one, and this is the report. I can see the reports. And did you enjoy hosting your lesson on quizzes? Of course I did. And then I can say this. This is great. And then submit. This is I'm giving a feedback as we give a feedback to the voice call done on WhatsApp or the Google Meet lesson. Ye do cheeze humne ki hain. Create a quiz and create a lesson. So you want me to create a quiz first or a lesson? Quiz?
Lesson.
Listen, and somebody else if wants to say something. Yeah, Khan Academy, Monica ji, is very nice for children. Chote bache 5-6 saal tak ke use kar sakte hain isko. Quiz and lesson. Abhi, okay, lesson and quiz, quiz and lesson. So I'll do lesson. Wo small hai, chota sa hoga, zyada der nahi lagegi. Create a lesson, and I'll be making a lesson on something. Let's make it parts. No. What should be the lesson? क्या टॉपिक क्या हो सकता है? I'm from communication skills in English, so let me make a lesson on computers. Parts of a COMPU computer. I'm making a lesson on parts of computer. I've selected the relevant subject which is called computer. There is a possibility that I can select multiple. For example, it can be computer as well. It can also be professional development and then next. First, I have given the title. Now, this is the first thing, which is the parts of it. Quizzes auto saves your work, means there is no need for me to click on any save. If internet is there, it will keep on saving whatever is being done by me. So parts of a computer is fine. Ye to theek hai. Parts of a computer. This is called short lesson. I can change the title. This is the body text. Here it is. A COMPU computer is a common device, and that's it. I just wrote this. This is quizzes, so this is the owner, so we are going to keep quizzes. Isko nahi hatate hain. Otherwise, there is a possibility. Main aisa kar sakta hun. I can do this. I can upload an image. I can click here. Or image apne paas ready hai. Ye lijiye. I have uploaded an image and image has come. Please remember there are pro and there are free options here, and there will be a clear demarcation between them. I can upload an image, so I've uploaded an image. I can fill the image, I can stretch the image, I can fit the image. I can simply keep fit the image. Now, made on the same model of PowerPoint, can you tell me on which side I've got the option of adding a slide? Almost the same. On PowerPoint, we have got it on the left. We go to the top and then we click on new slide and then we select. So can you please help me how to add a slide? Hanji. Bataiyega, main lesson and quiz. Okay, I have taken that thing, but from where I'll be adding a slide? Because one slide is not one presentation or a lesson. So how would I do it? Kaise karein? Bataiye. Can someone help me? On which side we see add slides?
So from insert, we could insert a slide, or from home also, new slide.
Right. Nice. Can you, it is in PowerPoint, but here on this screen, which is the quizzes screen, parts of computer, I guess, I'm sharing my screen or not? Yes, I'm sharing. So can you see something somewhere with a purple background, white words with a plus symbol, add slides? Left side below. Thank you. 1, 2, 3. Yes, you can see it. Clicked. Now, which kind of slide I want? I want a title, subtitle. Ab mere khayal se iske baad ki kahani to aap samajh hi gaye. What do you want? Do you want to add some video, external video link, audio clip, some media with text? I would say I'll go with some media with text. And this is media. But where is the media? I click here. On the right hand side, I go. I upload something. I'll be uploading here. And then this image is being uploaded by me. And just avoid the heading, which is professional letter writing. Like you can means avoid this thing. I'm using the images which are already there. So title. And the moment I click on the word title here on the right hand side, I've got complete formatting toolbar. There I can type it. Do we write on paper? Or we type. Now this is something that I'm just writing to fill the slide. However, this is a valid question. One slide done. Another slide, let's bring an external video link. So here I'm going to bring some external, but can you tell me, is it a paid one or a free one? Upgrade to super means there's a plan, so I'm not going to use it. I'll delete it. I'll go to add slide and we'll go to the free wala thing, title and bullets. So this is the title, this is the heading, this is the heading of the, this is called Mr. Text, and then I've got bullet one, this is called point one, and this is called point two. So I have done this. If I want enter the slide text here, so I can say point three. Again, I have got the choice on the right hand side. This is called point four. Kar diya maine itna bahut. Ek aur slide lagate hain. Now I thought that I will be making a multiple choice question. Here it is. Next slide came with a multiple choice. How many POIN points were there in the PREVIOUSSLIDE? How many points were there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. And which is the correct answer? Fourth one. So in front of the fourth one, the same way you have been doing in Google Forms, I'll click. It is green now and then done. And how much time I want to give them? 30 seconds? I would say no, 30 is quite like much. So I'll give it only 20 seconds. 20 seconds are given to them. Another question, which type of question you want me to add? Fill in the blanks, poll, open-ended question for which there are no marks, or a checkbox. Which type of question you want me to add to the lesson now? Bataiye. Checkbox. And all changes saved here on the top. You can see I'm just searching. What is the difference between doing a PowerPoint doing on power? Jasmitji, I'll just show the difference. What happens? You only present the PowerPoint, and then we are yet to master the PowerPoint, and the world has moved on to animation. So this is a game. We don't create quizzes that way in PowerPoint. And PowerPoint is a pirated one as well that we use mostly. Less number of people.
Sir, is this a PowerPoint? I'm also doing it simultaneously. Not at all.
I was just creating a kind of a similarity for comfort that like PowerPoint, we do this. Because in PowerPoint, we don't have these many features that we can do gamification. PowerPoint is a presentation processing. And to do these kind of things in PowerPoint, one has to be very skilled with a good number of months and years of experience in animations. I'll show you some animations in PowerPoint as well, just as a sample. But at present, suppose I want to add external video link, not allowed, audio clip, image. Let me add an image here. I'll click, and here is an image. Okay, this is the image.
I have one question, sir. It's to interfere in different.
Please.
So it's showing that everything will be saved to, please be aware what you're typing or what you're inserting. So if I want to delete something I have typed wrongly.
Single click, ma'am. Here is a delete icon.
Okay. Let's say.
Deleted.
Okay, sir.
Gone. Slide 5 deleted. Now I'll add one more. Now this is image. Gone here and doing this. Suppose you want to edit something rather than deleting it. You'll go to that slide, click there, and then here is you can edit it also. It's almost the same way you do a Google like form where you can edit the questions. So this is an image. We're not doing anything here. Which kind of question? Let's do a checkbox. Checkbox is, do you like this tool? Here, checkbox is yes. Now this is a very strange question. What do you use to make PRESENTA presentations? This is the question. Then I'll say PowerPoint, and there is no Canva, and this is a checkbox, not a thing. What do you use to make PowerPoint? This is Word, this is Excel, and this is Google Slides. How many answers are correct? If somebody can tell me, what do you use to make presentations or design presentations? Out of these four, can you tell me which two are the correct ones?
So Google Slides and PowerPoint.
Done. I've selected both of them and I'm giving 45 seconds and this is done. I'm just adding one more thing. I'll be adding fill in the blanks. And in the fill in the blanks, the question is the name of the person talking to you now is. Exactly. Answer this. Alternative this. Done. This and this. This is fill in the blanks and nothing else. I'm clicking on the button called publish, and the moment I publish, this is language is English, grades professional university. Visible to everyone? Yes. Otherwise, these are the visible to me. Advanced options are there. Let's go to visible to everyone and publish, and I'm sending it to you. Start the live session. Click present to the students or to the participants. And this is how it happens. I've got a link, or you all can simply go to joinmyquiz.com and enter this code. Let's do this one also. What you will be doing is, you'll click on joinmyquiz.com or quizzes.com/join. quizizz.com/join. So you can go to this site also. If you go here, how can we add timings? At the bottom, Simaji, at the bottom of that right hand, see, there are three portions now. Segment in the middle is the designed thing that you're doing. On the, as PowerPoint has, on the left hand side, you will be having add slide and the thumbnails of the slide. On the right hand side, we have got formatting, add text, font size, add image, and at the bottom, timing bhi hota hai. So sharing the link with you directly, or if you have installed the application, 4739 4739 4739. If you have installed the application, add this code. If you have not installed it yet, or you do not want to bother about adding the code, click and join कर लीजिए. और मैं बताता हूँ अभी कोई join करता है जैसे ही. आप मेरा screen देख सकते हैं. No one has joined yet. And I'm presenting this lesson to you now. आप जितने भी लोग हैं सब भी. Yes, Dr. Chakraborty, thank you. You've joined. ये आ गए. Students आ गए. Online class हो रहा है. I've used it pretty much. बहुत use किया है मैंने last April, May, June तक. And they used to wait for it anytime in the evening after 5 and 6. Also, we used to drop a link to them in WhatsApp and they'll participate. Khub quizzes karwaye hain unse. Nice. Bas bata dijiyega kab start karna hai. Chaliye shuru kar dete hain. Started the lecture or the lesson presentation. This is first one. Everyone, this is the lesson that I'm presenting. Second. Then we speak this and then they simply keep an answer in their mind. Ye full screen bhi ho sakta hai, dekhiye. Full screen. Heading of the text. Everyone, I didn't do anything to the animations. Maine kuch nahi kiya hai. But it is itself animated. Point one. And this is the way it should be in PowerPoint presentation. Jo hum teacher community wale ek hi baar mein sab dikha dete hai na, means complete slide will come once. Pointers should come. Otherwise, people have got a better speed of reading than listening. Done? Point done. Answer it. Nice. Somebody has answered. Good, good, good. Time up. ये इफेक्ट जब स्कूल में चलेंगे या किसी कॉलेज में चलेंगे तो बहुत अच्छा लगेगा. Nice. Oh. Short margin. Nice. Good. Next slide. Explained, 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 explained. Next. Good. Rekha ji, aapne jawab nahi diya hai. Sharma. Dekhiye, main bol sakta hu na. Rekha ji, jawab nahi aaya hai abhi. Dr. M. Yasin, 2 are left and timing is just like going backward. Some participants are yet to answer. Whoa, good. Last moment pe answer diya aapne. Do you want to proceed? Dr. M. Yasin. Chaliye, skip kiya. All done. Leaderboard. Out of 12, 10 people answered. Nice. You're doing pretty well. Achha kar rahe hain hum log. Chaliye, next slide. This is what it is. Like abhi jaise ma'am pooch rahe the PowerPoint, and it's my responsibility, not something that I'll feel offended about. PowerPoint is for presentation. This is for engagement. And the moment the word engagement comes, gamification or simulation usme aata hai. Now you're not listening to me. You're bothered about your lessons now. Ki quiz mein number lene hai. It is about 45 seconds. The name of the person talking to you now is fill in the blanks. Do options hi hain. Aur galat karenge kuch log. This is HD sound effect. Vandana ji, Dr. M. Yasin, 703041 12. Time up. Next slide. Okay, this is the leaderboard and exit. Yes, next slide, end it. So So thank you very much. This is how our lesson ended today. Complete lecture can be images quiz. This can be there. This makes your lesson interactive, which is not generally made in PowerPoint. You can make quizzes there, but the fun element or the gamification will be missing. अब मेरा एजेंडा पावर पॉइंट होता तो मैं पावर पॉइंट जस्टिफाई करता. अब मेरा एजेंडा जो है वो है ही नहीं पावर पॉइंट, तो मैं कैसे जस्टिफाई करूं उसको. वन, अभी आपने लाइव सेशन देखा सबने. दिस वाज कंडक्टिंग लाइव सेशन फॉर मी. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर फेमिलियर विद गूगल क्लासरूम, बताइए जरा. यूजिंग गूगल क्लासरूम और यूज्ड.
सर, फेमिलियर विद गूगल क्लासरूम बट नॉट यूज्ड इन टीचिंग द स्टूडेंट्स.
But I am familiar, sir.
You are familiar, so you're using it. Now, yeah, I'm showing you something. It has not just the way that you can start a live lesson and you can conduct the live lesson. You see, at present, I was presenting it. There is a possibility of restricting these things also. Play the music or not in that lesson. Name factory can be applied and then they'll get funny, nice names automatically given to them. Such settings are there. But I'm not doing it now. I'm showing you another feature which is called assign homework. You can assign it as a homework also, and you can simply like, what is the last day to submit it? 24th? This is 23rd. So till 25th, this lesson has to be watched by them and they have to complete the answer or watching the lesson before this timing. And after that, the leaderboard will not be shown to them. Music will not be playing to them. And then I'm saying continue. I'm going to give you a link. See, now those friends who have been using Google Classroom or are familiar with, can you see why I mentioned Google Classroom? Dr. Chakraborty, you can, or Dr. Vijaya, you can tell me.
Just to share the quizzes with Google Classroom and all, sir?
Your Google Class will be integrated with your quizzes account. Quizzes, so you simply, yeah. Yes, so you simply click here and these are integrated. So there's no separate API, they call it, required.
Right.
So but we have got another API, my friends, and by using all these things, that API, the one which is related to all of us, to put a strong case, such things will help. Now share a link. I'm sharing the link, and the link can be sent to directly to Canvas, Microsoft Teams, Remind, and Schoology. I'm copying it. I'm sending it to all of you. And don't worry, this is not right now to be done. This is a homework.
All right.
Yes. And this homework will be done by you, and either it will expire or I can click on end the assignment. So now this is assignment February 25th, deadline is 3:15 p.m. And what will happen? Let me show you. And let me give you an evidence of my work also. Mujhe banta hai na aapko batana sabko. So this is 2nd of March 2020. There are 15 reports or pages there with me. You can see all these are reports and these are lives jo ye blue aap dekh rahe hain. Let me show you the assignment things also, all these assigned. So this is 30 marks, 30 question, 39 participant accuracy, 50. This was an assignment. Let me show you how it is now. This is the complete report. Doesn't it look nice to all of us when we can show them that we also have a swag in the teaching and the activities we conduct. Itna gazab ka screen nazar aayega. And I'll refer back to something that I had said. Having a projector in the classroom doesn't mean that your college or your institution is smart enough to be called smart. Beyond that overhead projector or power, that what do you call it? A projector and a laptop attachment. Bahut kuch ho gaya hai duniya mein. So ye sab cheezein, and somebody can purchase it also. A college can easily get budget to purchase quizzes full version, and then teachers can start using it. Pura college ek account kharide aur sab content us pe bana ke rakhe, and then they can simply share the links, and then that can be managed. Ya phir kisi aur ko suggest kar sakte hain. Now Muskan has got 97% accuracy and 28,270 score. I can click on email to parent. Today we used quizzes to review the Alchemist. To see your child's progress, click below. So this is the link to the report, and I can type here. Suppose I type here something. Mujhe koi email ID batayenge aap mein se koi jo laptop screen share kar paye baad mein. I'm just dropping the report to you. Otherwise you can also check it. Koi email ID, just one email ID. One email ID please. If one person gives, the second one should not. Done. Rekha ji, copied. Done. अब आपको मैंने ये मेरी बहुत अच्छी स्टूडेंट है इनका गार्डियन बना दिया बस, और मैं इसको सेंड कर रहा हूँ. एंड दिस रिपोर्ट हैज बीन सेंड टू यू फॉर मुस्कान. Now you will be having a link to click and then see the report of the child. Email to all parents, all the email IDs in a bundle. Click on email to all parents, paste it, and then it is being sent. Aisa kuch ho jata hai. You can print and download. You can print and download. You can download the report. You can print the report. बहुत सुंदर इसका format है. दिखाना चाहूँ तो दिखा सकता हूँ. कहेंगे तो दिखाऊंगा, नहीं तो नहीं दिखाएंगे. Download कर लेते हैं. एक और चीज दिखानी थी. Let me go to my library. मैं एक क्विज दिखाता हूँ आपको. देखिए कितने सारे उलट पलट क्विज बनाने पड़ते हैं. सीखना कैसे सीखें. नाउ दैट्स सच अ नाइस क्विज ना, 7 questions का है. आई विल ओपन अ क्विज फॉर यू एंड आई विल शो यू अनदर दिस कोविड अवेयरनेस क्विज.
दिस गोज वेरी इजी सर, बहुत इंटरैक्टिव हो जाता है. दिस वी यूज फॉर रिविजन इन आवर क्लास ड्यूरिंग दिस पैंडेमिक. ऑनलाइन के टीचिंग में दिस गोज वेरी हैंडी.
दिस वन
या क्विजेस
ना, यू हैव यूज्ड इट.
क्विज शीट्स मैंने किया क्या था देखिए ना जरा. आई जस्ट क्लिक्ड ऑन अ प्रिंट एंड देन दिस इज द क्विज एंड दिस इज द आंसर की. एंड यू नो इफ आई टेक अ प्रिंट आउट ऑफ इट व्हाट विल हैपन. The key will come on the last page or at the bottom or not. Where do you see it now? Can somebody unmute other than ma'am who's using it? Someone else? Are you bothered that it will come here and then you have to put a scale and then tear it apart? Or you have to take it out from the sheet? Lag raha hai aapko kisi ko kuch? Do you see? You can click on answer C cancellation, answer key cancellation also. But we won't do it. Aap respond nahin kar rahe hai koi bhi. Do I need to open the black box and find out how many passengers were there? Nahin. So,
I'm getting the question actually.
The question is, at present, no, I'll go back then. Here, I have got the quiz that I made. Like you have made a quiz or you have made a lesson. No, before that I have to make a quiz. Sorry, मैंने quiz तो बनाया ही नहीं. So give me a topic, everyone. Ma'am, which particular topic should be there? 5 questions we'll make.
It could be social awareness, like a general idea.
And it falls into social studies, and that goes to professional development subject also. Then next, now. Which type of, these are the types of questions, my dear friends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the sixth one is adding a slide as a lesson. So let me add an image also. And keep looking at what I'm doing. There are only 2 portions. One are small boxes or icons of types of questions. Another one is the profile of the quiz. So I go to quiz and then I say, let me get some image for it. And I'll take, okay, I'll get another image from my stock 7. And this is about social awareness. How many of you know Dead Poets Society? The movie. So I'll just find out. I'm just searching for something. Okay, I'll do this. This is the social awareness image, English. Class selected from grade KG, kindergarten to university. So I'm making it a professional development quiz. Visible to everyone. Save. My quiz is saved now. So what I'll be doing now is default timing is 30 seconds and all these things are done. My quiz quality score is 7.5 over 10 because there are no questions. So at least 4 questions will be added. One will be multiple choice. So what will be the first question? Now I need help from you, ma'am. What should be the first question? I'm doing it myself. All of you can help me.
Let me do one thing. I can, how many of you are from mathematics? How many are from maths? Or my friends who need to do, what do we call them? What do you call it? I don't know. Kya bolte hain usko? Symbolic and something. Equations. E-Q-U-A-T. Equations. Yes. So it is possible for me to put equation here. ये देखिए मुझे आता तो नहीं है बट आई कैन स्टिल पुट सम इक्वेशन घुमा देते हैं सब उसको देयर आर ग्रीक इन एडवांस इंसर्ट हियर इज द इक्वेशन एवरीवन एंड देन यू कैन गिव द आंसर्स हियर एंड देन मेक देम डू इट सो इट इज नॉट जस्ट फॉर द सिंपल हम्बल ह्यूमैनिटीज एंड सोशल साइंसेज पीपल इट्स फॉर मैथमेटिक्स ऑल्सो हु कैन हेल्प स्प्रेड दिस थिंग मोस्ट which option is correct? Which one is correct?
Teachers.
Selected. Done. Teachers and police both are correct. No, I'll go most. The most. The question has the most. So there's a trick in it. So who can help spread social awareness the most? So how much time we should give 30 seconds only or 5 seconds or 10 or 20
seconds is enough
10 seconds is enough saved one question done now here are the small icons now multiple choice done let's make a checkbox now and checkbox is what CONSTITU constitutes social awareness and I can tell everyone there was no match fixing between me and the participant who suggested me that let's go for social awareness I'm making these questions on my own so ENVIRON environmental awareness now this is called BEHAVIOUR behavioral Spelling is wrong. Grammarly is helping me. Grammarly is a tool. And what other option can be here? What constitutes social awareness? This is called money. And this is called... What else? Eating. No. Let's go with the trend. O-R-G-A-N-I. Organizing A-P-A-W-R-I. So... Let's go with the trend. Out of these, which options are the correct ones now? And it's a checkbox. Which are the options? Because it's a checkbox one, a box. You can see on the right-hand side, there's a box. So which one? Environmental awareness, behavioral, or organizing a poverty and then...
Environmental awareness.
One. Only one or this one also?
Behavior management will go.
Done. Two. So I've selected two. As you all can see, the time has increased to 45 seconds. I can bring it to 30. Now, what I'll do now, I'm saving it. So two questions have been made. I'll make a third one, which is fill in the blanks. Which... A-W-A-R-E, awareness, we are talking about. Now, this is a question, but it has to be, we are talking about, then I put a minus or I put a underscore this way, about this. And what can be, exactly should be social or you can accept this also. No need to be case sensitive. So only one option, no alternative, because with my name, it could have been Parveen and Praveen also. So I'm saving it, fill in the blanks. 60 seconds, no, only 30. Saved. Three questions done. The fourth one is a poll. Poll is, should I expect that you will use quizzes? I'm not asking you whether you like the session or not. Yes. No. what is the topic of the session, sir? And what else? It's a poll.
So wonderful options are coming out.
I know, deliberately, ma'am. I teach communication skills, so I don't have any other option. Our minds are programmed that way. Yes,
maybe.
But not sure. Yes, I'll go with this one because this one is a reinforcement. Even if somebody is putting yes, but not sure, I know I have placed a question in your mind. And I'll do one more, open-ended. Open-ended is, write a few words for me to feel motivated. Open-ended, and there are no marks for it. There is a possibility that I can do some explanation here with audio. I can do this thing, na? Why would I do this? I'll record an audio. There's a button called audio. But oh, they have made it paid. Video is also paid. But when we started it, so it was a free one, saved. How many questions are there now? Questions? Five. So what I'll do now, my dear friends, remember, we have not published it. It is just a draft. I'll go to the right hand side on the top and click on publish. And the moment I click on publish, public link access is enabled. Anybody who has an account will be able to actually see this. I can click on this and I can start doing it. And now I'll go to the print option. I've made a quiz now this way as a teacher. Now my principal says, Praveen, we don't have internet, so today we have to give them the printouts. Can you just do it? And then I run to the computer lab and see, yaar, kya ho gaya? Aray, yaar, wo quiz phir se banana padega. So can you just tell me word mein kaise banta hai? And then the person starts telling you, and then you just laugh out loud and you say, yaar, main to mazak kar raha tha. I know there is a command in quizzes, so I'll use internet of my mobile phone to just start a system, and I'll click on the quiz, opened, go to the center button before delete called print, click, here it is, click on print, save as PDF or take a direct printout. I'll click on save, saved. Let me open it and show you that the key will by default shift to the last page, which is to be printed, but which will not go to the participants. Here it is. Name, class, date, 5 questions, social awareness, quizzes, and then here it is. The key is on the last page. So this is how you take a printout. There's one more feature that is going to be loved by you. You are going to really wonder on it. Let's do this thing. Can you just tell me a topic of your choice now? This is the last thing we are doing on quizzes because we should shift to another tool also. This is join actually. So I'll go to quizzes. If somebody else has made a quiz, you can take questions from them, and quizzes doesn't bother about the strange world of terrible and torturous copyrights. There is no need to worry about it. I'll click on create, and what I'll do now, this is quiz made by Teleport. Subject is grammar of English. And I'll tell you what Teleport is. English only, professional development, next. Ek bhi question nahi banaunga main. Kya nahi karunga? I'll not make even one single question. What I'll do, can somebody tell me why to click on new question when you have the option to just pray to the Almighty and then say, God, I want all questions ready made. Can you just tell me the source from where I can get it? And what will be the name of that helper or that dooth? Batayenge aap mujhe zara?
Teleport.
Teleport. Chaliye, God bolte hain tathastu, teleport. Buddy, these are the questions. And which question you want me to bring, ma'am? Now, jinka bhi awaaz aaya tha, wo help karte rahe. Which question?
So we can pick up any of these, whichever we like. We can keep adding question number 1, 2. We can keep adding.
Done. Gone. Meri basket mein chala gaya. Ma'am, you know about quizzes?
Yes, sir. Little bit, sir. R.C. Sharma sir's workshop I had
then
attended.
You are not eligible.
No, I attended one, but I did. Then I tried on my own. I have more questions.
Agreed, but I want a naive voice. Like somebody should come up with that thing. I thought you know about quizzes. So what I'll do now is, no problem even then. That's a great help. So ma'am, which particular question now? Because I want to break the sequence. Should I take question number 5? I'm not reading it actually.
Sure.
Done. So done. Then I thought, no, not all from this. Let's click on this one. And I find this. And then this one. And then and there is one more thing that if Jasmeet ma'am has made a quiz, she can give me the link and I'll open that quiz and we'll take 5 questions out of it. So that is also possible. You can know people by their profiles also, like these are the profiles or this is a profile. And when you go to the profile of the person, all the quizzes they have made will be there. Ye dekhi humne kya kiya. Now, as ma'am said, we have teleported it. So 7 questions have come. We can make 2 or 3 of our own. And even if you don't want to, keep the same things. Like kya hoga if you are training students in India, and what we learned in communication skills that you need to have that local connection with it. Suppose they're saying that Sam goes or Jack and Jill went up the hill, to hum yahan pe Jack and Jill nahi dalte hain, yahan pe hum log Mohan Sohan bana dete hain. So those things are possible because this maker had done one wonderful thing which should not be called wonderful. They have added 3 and 4 here. So I'll click on edit. And I can remove these initials. I can change anything. Jo change karna hai, so kar sakte hain. So I click on edit and I can remove this 4. Means you teleport something and then you edit it. And there is no possibility, there is no permission and option to give attribution to the person from whom you got it. Ye aisa ho sakta hai, 7 questions we have brought. Now the profile of the quiz, add it. Suppose I added this one. English, yes, it is already English. There's an option of Hindi also. So let's do this. Done. From professional development, copy for now. And my quiz score has to reach 100. Now, no, sorry, 10 on 10, 100%. Now this is ready and I can click on publish. And this question has got, this has got 7 only. So this can be played. Ab ye mera quiz yahan aa gaya. Every quiz that you appreciate from others will have a heart button like Insta. You can click and it will be there in the library, or you can make your quizzes and all quizzes will be there in the library. And now just referring back to the Google Classroom, these are all my classes. Aur ye bhi ek testimony hai ki haan ji dekhiye, main 2019 mein bhi quizzes use kar raha tha aur abhi 2021 hai. So that makes me not a confident user that way, because they have been updating their works. All my Google Classroom classes have been integrated to it. Now I can update Google Class. So if any new class has been created, will also come up here. So these are the things now. Any question about quizzes before you try making your own quizzes? And I know that I have left it in between. I might have missed something significant in quizzes also. Let's do this thing now. This is my quizzes account, friends. If I click on animals for kids, or like this is my activity. This is not my activity. This is Eklavya's activity who played here. So what I'll do now, I'll simply go to created quizzes. And this is the quiz I have created. I can challenge my friends. Now, ma'am, this is a thing that we can do. We cannot generate reports that way as we did there, but I can still do it like continue on PC. So I'll do this and it will open on my PC. Now it is coming up on the desktop. I can open a certain link or send a link to friends through WhatsApp or something, but you cannot host the game with the dashboard or the leaderboard in the mobile phone. But challenge friends, you click on challenge friends and then you can simply put your name here. Like this is Parveen, enter, and I'll because you are the partner in the crime now, so I'm going to drop this link to all of you. Everyone, this is the code. Aa jao zara, mukabla karte hain. I'm challenging you, and this is the code 2854784. Download it or go to the quizzes.com/join or joinmyquiz.com. Options hain joinmyquiz.com. Go to quizzes.com/join, or in the application there is a button called enter the pin 2854784. Ye kariye please. Mobile to mobile, this is happening. I'm just showing you the mobile screen. I don't have anyone who has joined yet. एक भी ज्वाइन करेगा तो आई विल बी लाइक ग्लैड. आप लोग हैं? हाँ जी आप लोग हैं. यू नो डेडली साइलेंस इज अ वेरी स्ट्रेंज थिंग. चलिए प्लीज बताइए. एंड वी आर सपोज टू टेक अ ब्रेक ऑल्सो, सो आई एम 7 minutes लेट इन टेकिंग अ ब्रेक. सो दिस इज कंक्लूडिंग. यस जसमीत जी यू हैव ज्वाइन, बट लेट्स वेट फॉर समवन एल्स एज वेल. टू पीपल हैव ज्वाइन. 2854784. I can share the link also, like I can copy the link if you, okay. The link has to be copied from mobile phone. I'm clicking on the screen on the desktop. And I copied the link, you can see. I can copy it. I can do this. I can just find the innovations in teaching and here it is gone. So let me come back. अब मैंने ग्रुप में ही डाल दिया. अब देखना कितने लोग आएंगे, चाहे सेशन में भी ना हो वो करेंगे इसको क्लिक कर दो भाई क्या है ये. चलिए तो एक और आते ही शुरू करेंगे. बिकॉज आई हैव चैलेंज्ड यू ना, सो दैट्स द थिंग. 4 डन स्टार्टेड. पीपल कैन ज्वाइन लेट आल्सो. स्टार्ट द गेम. मोबाइल फोन. आई गॉट द पॉइंट. Where is Rebecca? Dish at the bed. She has gone to the bed. She has gone to the bed. You know, कई बार आपको आंसर पहले ही पता चल जाता है. I bought that pencil yesterday. It is. Oh. They swim every day. Look. They are swimming. खेल नहीं रहे हैं आप लोग. मोना जी एंड डॉक्टर एम एंड द वेदर डैश गुड लास्ट वीक वॉज गुड. ओए या वॉज गुड. गुड इज रिपीटेड सो दैट करेक्शन. देर आर दीज आर द थिंग्स दैट हैपन ऑन मोबाइल फोन्स. यू गेट दीज पावर अप्स. सो नाउ इट्स अ पावर प्ले एंड यू कैन एक्टिवेट इट. जैसे वो अमिताभ बच्चन बोलते हैं ना कि कौन बनेगा करोड़पति और आपके पास लाइफलाइन है, तो ये लाइफलाइन है. अप्लाई कर देते हैं इसको. अप्लाई नाउ. नाउ वी शुड ऐड सम फ्लोर्स इन दिस. फ्लो फ्लो इन ओए नॉट वाटर्स बट स्टिल यस. यू हैव एनी बुक्स टू बाय? यू हैव एनी बुक्स टू बाय? यू हैव एनी बुक्स टू बाय? यू हैव सम बुक्स टू बाय? यू हैव फ्यू बुक्स टू बाय? यू हैव एनी बुक्स टू बाय? Good. Redemption question. Now again, which question? बहुत सारे गलत किए थे. चलिए, you have any books to buy? Chance मिलता है. Redemption question. That's it. I'm done. So all done because I challenged you. So you have unlocked.
नमस्कार दोस्तों. मेरा नाम प्रवीण शर्मा है और आप मुझे सुन रहे हैं टीचर पर्व पॉडकास्ट पर. सीख कर कुछ आप तक पहुंचाता हूं और ज़्यादा सीखने के लिए. उसी कड़ी में, उसी कवायद में, उसी कोशिश में आप तक लेकर आए थे हम 12 एपिसोड विद्यांतरिक्ष पेरेंटिंग सीरीज के. उसी श्रृंखला को आगे बढ़ाते हुए उसके बाकी बचे एपिसोड्स की रिकॉर्डिंग्स आप तक लेकर आ रहे हैं. यह पेरेंटिंग सीरीज आधारित है डॉक्टर आरती और श्री अमित डागर जी के विचारों पर, उनकी समझ और उनकी सूझबूझ पर. पेरेंटिंग एक खुशनुमा एहसास है. ये कितना खुशनुमा है, कितना जिम्मेदारी भरा है, कितनी चिंताएं इसमें होती हैं और कितना पास फेल आप अपने आप को मान लेते हैं, ये तो आप बिल्कुल बेहतर तरीके से जानते ही होंगे, समझते होंगे. आपने अनुभव किया होगा, देखा होगा अपने आसपास भी. मगर इस खुशनुमा एहसास के बीच में कहीं ना कहीं थोड़ा बहुत बोझ आ भी जाता है जब आप अपने आसपास की दुनिया को देखने लगते हैं या किसी के जैसा बनने की कोशिश करने लगते हैं या ये सोचते हैं कि आपने जो किया वो उतना फल नहीं दे रहा है. पेरेंटिंग एक ऐसा जिम्मा है जिसे निभाने के लिए इंसान जितना आतुर है उतना ही आत्मविश्वासी भी. सच भी है, अपने अनुसार तो कोई भी गलत काम नहीं करता है, फिर भी एक गुंजाइश, थोड़ा बहुत सुधार या नया सीखने की संभावना तो रहती ही है. और एक जरूरी बात, पेरेंटिंग सिर्फ बच्चे के माता पिता का ही अधिकार क्षेत्र नहीं है, परिवार, मित्र, रिश्तेदार, पड़ोसी, मेहमान सभी यह भूमिका निभाते हैं। एक बच्चे के लिए तो ये बिल्कुल सरल सी बात है कि वो जिससे भी बड़े से मिलता है वो उससे सीखना चाहता है, या उससे वो प्यार चाहता है, या वो थोड़ा ध्यान चाहता है, कुछ मजाक की बातें, कुछ खुशी की बातें, कुछ हंसी ठहाके, ये सब एक बच्चा अपने ध्यान में रखता है जब वो किसी से भी मिलता है। और जब आप इस भूमिका में होते हैं तो आप चाहते ही होंगे कि आप बच्चे का भला करें, आप उसे कुछ ऐसा देकर जाएं जिसके ज़रिए, जिसके माध्यम से वो आपको याद रखे, और कभी भविष्य में यदि मिले तो उन अच्छी यादों के साथ, उस समझ के साथ, उस प्यार के साथ जो आपने उसको सौंपी थी उसी के साथ आपको पहचाना जाए। परंतु कई बार हम अपने अनुभव या अपने विचार उतने परिपक्व नहीं कर पाते हैं जितने उन्हें होना चाहिए। ऐसे समय, ऐसे मौके पर हमें किसी अनुभवी, समझदार या सचेत विचारक की बात सुन ही लेनी चाहिए या पढ़ लेनी चाहिए। हमारे बड़े बुजुर्ग, हमारे शिक्षक, गुरु या वो सभी जिनसे हमने जीवन का कोई भी कौशल सीखा है, वे सभी हमें पेरेंटिंग के बारे में भी तो सिखा सकते हैं। डॉक्टर आरती और श्री अमित डागर जी हमारे लिए वही दो लोग हैं। विद्यांतरिक्ष स्कूल से होने की वजह से ये दोहरी समझ के अनुभवी हैं, एक माता पिता के रूप में भी और दूसरी जो है वो एक शैक्षिक अभिभावक के रूप में। यह पेरेंटिंग श्रृंखला, विद्यांतरिक्ष पेरेंटिंग श्रृंखला के रूप में जिसे आप सुन रहे हैं, ये वहीं से आई है। जब पहले 12 एपिसोड आप तक पहुंचाए गए तो पढ़ते पढ़ते लगा कि क्या मैं या कोई भी उनमें कुछ शब्द जोड़ सकता है, कोई भूमिका, कोई प्राकथन या कोई इंट्रोडक्शन कुछ बोल सकता है क्या? लगा कि नहीं, जैसे पढ़ा सीखा यूं का यूं ही रिकॉर्ड करते हैं। पर मन में तो खूब बातें चलती रही। अब इन आने वाले एपिसोड्स में थोड़ी बहुत अपनी बात, थोड़ी भूमिका, कुछ प्रतिक्रिया या विचार जो भी समझ में आएंगे या पहुंचे होंगे, वे भी हम जोड़ने का एक छोटा सा प्रयास करने जा रहे हैं। और हाँ, आपको भी अपने विचार हम तक पहुंचाने के लिए हम आमंत्रित करेंगे। सीखना तो हम सबने ही है, खुद के लिए या औरों के लिए। डॉक्टर आरती और श्री अमित डागर जी को धन्यवाद करते हुए, आभार व्यक्त करते हुए कि उन्होंने यह सामग्री, जो यह ज्ञान, यह समझ, जिसको हम अगर कहें, ज्ञान ना कहें, अगर इसको समझ कहें, अनुभव कहें, हमें अनुमति दी। हमें लगता है कि आप सभी श्रोतागण भरपूर सराहना के पात्र हैं, साथ साथ उनके भी। और जानते हैं क्यों? आपने पेरेंटिंग को सीखने का मन बनाया है, बात करने का, समझने का, इस समझ को बढ़ाने का और परिपक्व करने का निर्णय लिया है। हमने इसे एक विषय बनाया है जिसको हम समझ सकते हैं, सीख सकते हैं, सिखा भी सकते हैं। हाँ, कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि यह विषय बहुत सारे लोगों को सुनने में भाता नहीं है, क्योंकि हम उन्हें सिखाने की कोशिश कर रहे होते हैं, कभी कभी ऐसा लगता है। यदि इस शो में भी, इन एपिसोड्स में भी आपको कहीं लगा हो कि मेरे द्वारा बोले गए शब्द आपको किसी नसीहत की तरह, किसी इंस्ट्रक्शन या आदेश की तरह लग रहे हैं, उसके लिए हम बहुत प्रेम पूर्वक माफी चाहेंगे आपसे। हाँ, ये भी हो सकता है कि आप कुछ सहमति या असहमति रखते हों किसी विचार से, कोई सुधार, सुझाव, सराहना पहुँचाना चाहते हों, तो आप कैसे पहुँचा पाएंगे? आप फेसबुक का प्रयोग करते होंगे तो आप फेसबुक पर विद्यांतरिक्ष स्कूल को ढूंढेंगे, उनके फेसबुक पेज को आप जब देखेंगे, लाइक करेंगे अगर, तो भी उनकी पोस्ट जो हैं वहाँ पर भी आप कमेंट कर सकते हैं, आप वहाँ मैसेज भी कर सकते हैं। अन्यथा अगर आप ईमेल भी करना चाहते हैं या ट्विटर आप यूज़ करते हो, तो मेरा अपना जो आईडी है, ईमेल आईडी है, वो teacherparv@gmail.com है, teacherparv@gmail.com। ट्विटर पर अगर आप मुझे ढूंढेंगे तो वही जो उसका हैंडल है, जो एड्रेस बनता है, वो टीचर पर्व ही है, एक शिक्षक होने का पर्व जिसे मैं मानता हूँ। उम्मीद करते हैं कि आप सभी का सहयोग, सराहना, सुझाव और आशीर्वाद जो आप लोगों ने दिया है इन्हें सुनकर, वो हम तक यूं ही पहुंचता रहेगा। आप भी अपने विचार हम तक पहुंचाएंगे। इस पॉडकास्ट में कुछ संपर्क के बारे में भी सूचना दी गई है कि आप कैसे हमसे जुड़ सकते हैं। तो आइए विद्यांतरिक्ष पेरेंटिंग सीरीज के बाकी बचे हुए एपिसोड्स की ओर आगे बढ़ते हैं। मेरा नाम प्रवीण है, सीख कर कुछ आप तक पहुंचाता हूं और ज्यादा सीखने के लिए।
जी, आई एम शेयरिंग विद ऑल ऑफ यू एन एनिमेशन, एन एनिमेटेड वीडियो व्हिच वाज मेड आई गेस 2 years बैक बाय मी एंड इट्स ऑन द यूट्यूब चैनल दैट इज देयर इन द लिंक। सो इफ देयर इज एनी डिजायर और एनी असिस्टेंस और हेल्प यू वांट टू प्रोवाइड मी, दिस लिंक ट्री इज समथिंग दैट यू कैन क्लिक हियर। And why I'm sharing this rather than sharing all other links, मैं ऐसा क्यों कर रहा हूँ? And the reason is because what I want is that you also get to know this particular tool as well, this website, that all your links can be compiled at one place, aggregated at one place, and then you can just share this one, and then that's completely fine with the users. They can go to Linktree and then they'll find all the links that you have placed. So this is Linktree, and we can just take up certain queries during the tea time. If you have thought of anything, then I'll be glad to assist about that also. Please. हाँ जी, ठीक है जी. So this is 4:59. So that way I'm able to conclude my class on time. That way, बहुत मुश्किल होता है जब प्रेजेंटर ये कहते रहे कि बस आई कंक्लूड एंड देन फिर दैट कीप्स ऑन गोइंग। और यहाँ तो आप लोग तालियां भी बजा के मुझे नहीं बता सकते कि सर नहीं है। हाँ जी,
कैमरा ऑन करके बता सकते हैं, सभी लोग आपको देख सकता है। ऑगमेंटेड रियलिटी में हम लोग इतना
इग्नोर करना पॉसिबल है, ऑनलाइन में इग्नोर करना पॉसिबल है। सबसे ज्यादा यूज की गई दो टर्म्स मुझे समझ में आई। एक टर्म तो है कैन यू हियर मी, बेटा आवाज आ रही है, एक तो सबसे ज्यादा ये बोला गया है, और दूसरा अब आ गया है कैन यू सी मी। ऑफ कोर्स आई कैन सी यू, एंड इफ आई डोंट सी यू एंड आई डोंट वांट टू सी यू, आई वोंट टेल यू दैट आई डोंट सी यू। ठीक है, व्हेन योर स्टूडेंट्स विल कम बैक, एक दो दिन तो उनके पास ना साथ बैठ के ना जम के हंसिएगा। जो इतना ऑनलाइन में हम लोगों ने पढ़ा है, तो एक दो बार तो उस पर ठहाके लगाइएगा कि बेटा तुम भी ठीक और हम भी ठीक है, वापिस आ जाओ।
हमारे लिए तो सर ये बहुत ही नया है, क्योंकि मैं साहित्य शाखा से हूँ, हमारे लिए बहुत नया और अद्भुत सा है, इसलिए हम ध्यान दे करके वो सुन रहे हैं, अभी प्रैक्टिकल भी कर रहे हैं।
अच्छी बात है सर, आई कुड सी दिस थिंग कि सिंस यस्टरडे आल्सो आई केप्ट एन आई ऑन यू दैट यू वर सिटिंग एंड विद अटेंटिव आईज, तो अच्छा है।
आपका प्रेजेंटेशन वाज रियली गुड सर, आई मीन वी कुड लर्न मेनी थिंग्स।
Thank you.
Quizzes, Kahoot, I used to do it, but certain other things which were new to me, I really enjoyed it and understood. In fact, students will really enjoy this when we teach them in the class.
They do.
At least your concept to chala jayega. Can I am audible? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Respond. This at least will go away with these sort of.
They ensure.
Right.
You can see them like doing things.
Right. I have come to know when I'm from the commerce background, so, and I take up subjects like entrepreneurship and management, marketing. So quizzes and Kahoot, I've been regularly using it in my classroom. But certain other things what you have taught were really very knowledgeable, sir. Thank you so much for taking up these sessions. Thank you.
Thank you, Parveenji. I think there are many new things which are on board for tomorrow. And Parveen sir, agar aap thoda sa time spare kar sakte hain, to we are having a very short session just after yours, this finishing of this session, which have been named as Briefoscopy, जिसमें हम लोग participants, कुछ एक participants को choose करते हैं, जो खुद को भी volunteer करते हैं, वो लोग share करते हैं अपने perspective को, उस दिन जो theme deal करी गई है उसके ऊपर। So आज के लिए जो लोग हमारे साथ Briefoscopy में अपने perspective को share करने वाले हैं, वो चार नाम हमारे पास हैं। एक हैं Dr. जसमीत कौर, दूसरे हैं डॉक्टर एम धर्मलिंगम जी, और तीसरी है, थर्ड वन इज मिस सोनाली संभियाल, एंड फोर्थ वन इज मिस मीनाक्षी कुंदल। सो आई वुड जस्ट इनवाइट डॉक्टर जसमीत टू शेयर हर पर्सपेक्टिव ऑन द थीम्स व्हिच वी हैव बिल्ट टुडे। डॉक्टर जसमीत, Yeah, thank you, Dr. Kiran, for giving me this wonderful opportunity in Briefoscopy to present my views of the session today. And I would like to call it a day. You know, it was a wonderful 6 hours before sitting in front of the computer. I did not mind because the session started so beautifully with the Sharma sir's, you know, telling us about little tools, you know, he was talking about tools and how to make the class interactive. It's not, there are so many tools available, you know, on the internet, you know, but the way sir was explaining, and I think so all these tools are tested and also have been applying, you know, with sir's kind of, sir is such a seasoned person when we talk about technology, and with all that experience, he got these tools to us, and I think so they will definitely benefit all the people who are there on this platform. So whether it's, you know, and also he spoke about Moodle and other things. So I'm sure every participant would have benefited. Yes, we need times. We need time. We need hands-on experience for this because it's not easy in one day. We cannot learn. And the icing on the cake was Praveen sir's classes. The way sir interacted with all of us, the way he told us about everything, like right from quizzes. Because when we, in online mode also, if we are teaching somebody and it is a one-way process, and if we want our students to be equally part of it, we want to test how much they have learned from our sessions. Yes, we definitely need to apply things like quizzes, Kahoot, Portoons, and lots of other things, which servers like, he was like very fast, and I was just noting down all the things. I said, I will forget after the sessions, and I was just copying the links. So, but whatever it was a very enlightening session, and definitely there is a lot of bag full of takeaways, which tonight I will try some of them, and I will definitely apply. And I also want to share, I'm in a teacher training department, so I will share all this with my interns who will actually take it to the classes. So sir, it's a vicious cycle you have started, you know, a teacher educator taking it to the teachers and they are taking it to the classes. So thank you so much for such a session, and thank you to Central University of Jammu, you know, for giving us this opportunity, for choosing us on this platform and bringing such seasoned people together. And no words to thank you for each day. I think so it's the resource person who makes your day. Theory we all know, but what you have told us is much beyond that. So thank you so much, and namaskar to everybody. Over to Dr. Kiran.
थैंक यू जसमीत जी. ऑब्वियसली हमारा पर्पस यहाँ पर यही है, एक स्पार्क को आपके अंदर इग्नाइट करने का, क्योंकि एक बारी जब जर्नी शुरू होगी तो जर्नी काफिला धीरे धीरे बढ़ता जाएगा और आप नई नई चीजें सीखते जाएंगे. ऑब्वियसली जैसे आपने पॉइंट आउट किया, या दो दिन में या एक हफ्ते में हम बहुत सारी चीजों को नहीं सीख सकते हैं. वी आर इंटेंडिंग हेयर टू जस्ट Enlight, ignite that spark in you to learn. Because ek stage par jaane ke baad, we all think that, okay, learning is over now. We need to make learn others. So this myth actually, or this kind of notion actually need to be, you know, shackled out, need to be, you know, todna padega ise. Otherwise, hum log kabhi bhi seekh nahi payenge, aage nahi badh payenge. So I am an alumnus of Central Institute of Education, Delhi University, और उसका जो emblem है, जो उसका logo है, वो दो जलते हुए दिए हैं, जिसमें एक दिया दूसरे दिए को जला रहा है. So learning and teaching is exemplified with that emblem, with that logo very beautifully, which shows that until unless you will lit yourself, you are not able to lit others. So this is a journey, and very beautifully you have just put that in words. With these words, I would just invite Dr. M. Dharmalingam ji to share his perspective.
Kiran ma'am, I just wanted to say one thing. Thank you for selecting us. In fact, these 2 days were really enlightening. New things, new apps, new applications towards education, innovative approach we have seen it. Thank you so much. A real great initiative to bring in such a great people. Thank you.
Thank you, Vijaya ma'am, because I was in this election process. We got an registration round of 145 candidates, and we would be having stringent norms of just sending your NOCs and other kind of things. So keeping those in mind, we have just sent the offer to around 66 participants, out of which you people have, you know, are successful in joining this workshop. Yeah, and because we are also fortunate enough, जैसे कि जसमीत मैम ने इंडिकेट किया कि एक दिन जो है या फिर किसी वर्कशॉप को या फिर किसी प्रोग्राम को उसके रिसोर्स पर्सन जो है वो ही बनाते हैं. सो वी आर फॉर्चुनेट एनफ दैट ऑल द एमिनेंट रिसोर्स पर्सन्स व्हिच वी हैव ऑन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म राइट नाउ एंड कॉन्सिक्वेंटली इन द फ्यूचर सेशंस वी आर फॉर्चुनेट एनफ दैट दे हैव बीन सो जेनरस टू गिव अस टाइम. Thank you, all the resource
thank
persons.
Thank you, Dr.
M. Dharmalingam. Now it's over to you.
Thank you, madam. I am Dr. M. Dharmalingam from Tamil Nadu. The great opportunity to give me. Thank you, grand madam. First of all, the today two sessions. One is for morning session, and another one is afternoon session. Afternoon session is a Praveen Kumar sir, the excellent. In our teaching, the interactive, how to handle students versus faculties. That is a lot of interactive sessions for especially in this games. The lot of quiz and games regarding in this platform. So the afternoon session is a totally full engage. So not a afternoon lunch is a heavy lunch after sleeping. But your session is a excellent session for every time to interact in your friend of your chat box, to immediately some post your link, then attend the quiz and answer. That is a lot of interaction. This entire session for the very useful, sir. Thank you. And morning session, that is RC Sharma sir, is an excellent session to hand over this today. Especially the games is a two type of games. One is a complete game and another one is a incomplete games. In my area is a incomplete game. It's a like bridge game. All are very familiar the bridge game. Do you know? The bridge is one of the main game. The lot of presently the students are young generation people are addicted with mobile phones, tabs and various video games playing and social medias. This will be leads to so many health issues and mental problems, and also reduce the social awareness among the peoples. Like examples, Free Fire game and Blue Whale game. There are so many school students and college students are suffered and suicide attack also. The day to day, the medias and the social medias to awareness. But even though the students are young generation students are too addicted in these games like social media games and lot of illegal to activities to download and view the games and addicted and so, mentally and money also the waste of time. In my request, the two type of games, one is a physical game and another one is a mind game. Physical game is like football, hockey, coco, kabaddi, these are all physical game. Mind game is like to chess, checker, booker, co, othello, bridge is a mind game. The mind game is a one of the intelligent game, and also the brain is streaming the lot of energy to new things, to creativity, lot of new things. How to build the computer program, how to execute on this coding. These are all science stream and art stream students are some creativities. The UGC regulations is a outcome based syllabus also. Students is only a mark based, is a need output based. The output means some practical knowledge. The practical knowledge to gain in our new generations. Swami Vivekananda say that on beautiful golden words, ni eduvai nikirayo, ni eduvai marigirai. The beautiful words. So I may request to all the young generations to teach to our teaching faculties team and these FDP to the team. The innovation in teaching, the new methodologies to teach to students to enrich our knowledge. I have too much time to talk regarding this. So thank to in our FDP team, especially Kiran Madam and School of Education in JNU, Jammu Kashmir University for the great opportunity to me. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Dharmalingam. As you have rightly pointed out, that it's upon us that how we use the platforms. Like Dr. Parveen has also mentioned quite a number of times, and R.C. Sharma has also mentioned quite a number of times, कि हम लोगों का जो cyber एक sense है या फिर web पर जो content हमें मिल रहा है उसको किस तरीके से use करना है, it's completely up to you. I have seen a teacher like Candy Crush, हम सब ने बहुत खेला है, वी ऑल हैव बीन टू कैंडी क्रश, एंड कैंडी क्रश इज अ काइंड ऑफ एडिक्शन. आई हैव सीन अ टीचर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स हु हैव यूज्ड कैंडी क्रश टू टीच प्रोबेबिलिटी टू देयर स्टूडेंट्स, क्योंकि यूजुअली हम लोगों ने देखा है कि बहुत अगर कोई धाकड़ मैथमेटिक्स का टीचर होता है तो वो यूजुअली कार्ड्स का यूज करता है, जो प्लेइंग कार्ड्स होते हैं हमारे, ताश जिनको हम लोग कहते हैं. लेकिन दैट वॉज अ यूनिक काइंड ऑफ एफर्ट डन बाय अ टीचर, जिसमें उसने एक कैंडी क्रश, जो कि एक एडिक्शन गेम है, जैसे एक लेजर गेम है, उसको एक कॉन्सेप्ट को किस तरीके से क्लैरिफाई करना है उसके लिए इस्तेमाल किया. ओके, सो विद दीज वर्ड्स की इट्स अप टू यू, विद दीज वर्ड्स आई वुड इनवाइट मिस सोनाली संब्याल टू शेयर हर पर्सपेक्टिव ऑन द थीम वी हैव डिस्कस्ड टुडे. मिस सोनाली संब्याल,
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. एज वी हैव ऑल oriented on this day in our first session and in second session also, and second session we all have practical orientation towards simulation and gaming. Now it can be done through traditional method also and through technology also. Traditionally we can use role play games in which we can give characters to various our students so that they can have orientation to that game and play the roles to achieve their learning outcomes. As Romesh sir and Parveen sir have oriented us on various platforms, digital platforms, which includes Kahoot, Quizzes, Math Blasters, and SIMS4 for language learning games, Classcraft, PHET, etc. इन सब ने हमें प्रैक्टिकली इन चीज़ों को बताया है, और हम इनको यूज़ करके अपनी चिल्ड्रंस की लर्निंग आउटकम्स को एनहेंस कर सकते हैं. जैसे अगर हम लिटरेचर की भी बात करें तो बहुत सारी स्टडीज़ हैं जिन्होंने ये बताया है कि जो गेमिंग और सिमुलेशन का जो इम्पैक्ट है स्टूडेंट की अचीवमेंट के ऊपर पड़ता है और उनकी मोटिवेशन में हेल्प करता है ये. जैसे अगर हम देखें कि स्टूडेंट्स की जो एनहेंस होती हैं, उनकी कॉग्निटिव साइकोमोटर और अफेक्टिव स्किल्स उनकी एनहेंस होती हैं, और जो हमारा ये सब, जब हम इन सब चीज़ों की बात आती हैं तो एक टीचर का एक बहुत बड़ा रोल होता है. टीचर को आइडेंटिफाई करने पड़ते हैं वो टॉपिक्स जिनके थ्रू वो सिमुलेशन और गेम्स को टीच कर सके, क्योंकि हर टॉपिक ऐसा नहीं होगा जो हम सिमुलेशन और गेमिंग से हम बच्चों को पढ़ा सकेंगे. तो ये यहाँ पे एक टीचर की रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी आती है कि वो ऐसे टॉपिक्स को आइडेंटिफाई करे जिससे वो सिमुलेशन और गेम्स के थ्रू बच्चों को पढ़ा सके. और अगर हम एट्रीब्यूट्स की बात करते हैं तो सिमुलेशन और गेमिंग जो है हम इनको एज अ कॉम्बिनेशन देख के भी चल सकते हैं. जैसे सिमुलेशन का एट्रीब्यूट अगर हम बात करें तो हम बच्चों को क्या करते हैं, एक आर्टिफिशियल सिचुएशन देते हैं और अपने जो रियलिटी के कंपोनेंट्स होते हैं उनको इन्वॉल्व करके बच्चों की लर्निंग को एनहेंस करते हैं. वैसे अगर हम गेमिंग के एट्रीब्यूट्स की बात करें तो क्या होता है, गेम का एक सेट ऑफ ऑब्जेक्टिव होता है, क्या एक पर्पसफुल एक्टिविटी होती है जिससे हम एक प्री डिटरमाइंड हमारे जो ऑब्जेक्टिव होते हैं वो हम अचीव कर सकते हैं. हम कॉपरेशन होता है इसमें, कंपटीशन होता है, स्कोरिंग सिस्टम होता है. जब हम दोनों के एट्रीब्यूट्स को कंबाइन करते हैं तो हम गेमिंग और सिमुलेशन के थ्रू ऐसे लेसन्स को, ऐसी हम जो भी हमारे डिजिटल एप्स हैं इनको यूज़ करके बच्चों की जो है लर्निंग आउटकम्स को एनहेंस कर सकते हैं. और मैं अपने जो भी मेरा ये सेशन है इसको इस बात से कंक्लूड करना चाहूँगी कि जो टेक्नोलॉजी विल नॉट रिप्लेस ग्रेट टीचर्स, बट टेक्नोलॉजी इन द हैंड ऑफ ग्रेट टीचर्स कैन बी ट्रांसफॉर्मेशनल. अगर टीचर्स को इन सब चीज़ों का, इन सब क्विजेज का, इन सब चीज़ों का, जैसे सर ने काहूट का बताया है, क्विजेज का बताया है, जैसे हम, मैंने भी इसमें पार्टिसिपेट किया तो ये काफ़ी मेरे को अच्छा लगा. हम इन चीज़ों को यूज़ करके बच्चों में हम एक मोटिवेशन ला सकते हैं जिनसे वो खेल खेल में ही पढ़ाई को सीख सकें. सो आई कंक्लूड एंड हैंड ओवर द प्लेटफॉर्म टू मीनाक्षी. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सोनाली.
अ वेरी
वेरी वार्म गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीवन. इन द लास्ट I would like to sum up the whole day's deliberations by saying that if we talk about the challenges of gaming and simulations, no doubt there are certain challenges also that we have earlier discussed in the morning, like there are family concerns, then we have social stigmas, then we have access and accessibility issues also. But if we talk about the benefits or opportunities of the gaming and simulation, then we can say that gaming and simulation offers a chance to experience real-life scenario that depicts true events. Then it is an efficient way for practice and learning. It also develops a diverse range of cognitive skills such as deep learning, critical thinking, and scientific reasoning, as well as action-directed learning. And the most important one is that gaming and simulation provides liberty to learn from mistakes. When one fails at the task at hand, the system throws up immediate feedback and offers more chances to learn. And this way, one can say that using games and simulations for teaching allows the student to move along at their own pace. And moreover, we can create interactive game-based activities to promote the creative problem solving and critical thinking skills. And also, game-based education encourages the cooperative and social behavior among the students. And with this, I would like to conclude. And now, Kiran ma'am, podium is over to you. Thank you,
Meenakshi. Thank you, all, one and all. सर परवीन सर एक छोटी सी रिक्वेस्ट मैं करना चाहूंगी इन दोनों जो हमारे रिसर्च स्कॉलर्स काफी ब्राइट रिसर्च स्कॉलर्स हैं ये तो इन दोनों की जो डिस्कशन से एक चीज जो निकली है मुझे वो कहीं ना कहीं अभी भी वी आर एप्रीहेंसिव यू नो अबाउट द नेचर ऑफ द कंटेंट के गेमिफिकेशन एंड सिमुलेशन सूट्स टू सम टाइप ऑफ कंटेंट एंड नॉट टू द अदर टाइप ऑफ कंटेंट सो अगर आप इस के ऊपर कल थोड़ा सा अगर एक डिस्कशन ले पाए कि कंटेंट के नेचर को नहीं कंटेंट को अडैप्ट किया जा सकता है किसी भी तरीके के कंटेंट को और उसको फॉर्मेट में डाला जा सकता है उसके ऊपर अगर थोड़ा सा हमें बता पाए कल
वी कैन मैम वी कैन कल थोड़ी देर स्टार्ट करने से पहले वी कैन लाइक फाइंड आउट लाइक हाउ वी हैव टू अप्रोच टेक्नोलॉजी व्हेन इट कम्स टू दी स्पेसिफिक डोमेन्स ऑफ सब्जेक्ट्स और टॉपिक्स दैट वे कल कर सकते हैं जी थोड़ी
जी जी थैंक यू परवीन सर फॉर प्रेजाइडिंग दिस सेशन एंड फॉर यू नो हमारे ज्ञान चक्षुओं के जो दरवाजे हैं उनको खटखटाने के लिए क्योंकि खुलने में थोड़ा थोड़ा वक्त लगेगा सो वी आर ट्राइंग टू यू नो
सही है किरण मैम सही है
जी सो वी आर ट्राइंग टू ओपन अप एंड ग्रेजुअली बाय द एंड ऑफ दिस मे बी प्रोग्राम थोड़ा थोड़े हमारे दरवाजे खुल जाएंगे बट दीस काइंड ऑफ एफर्ट्स वी विल यू नो दीस काइंड ऑफ एफर्ट एंडेवर्स वी विल टेक अप इन फ्यूचर टू सो फॉर योर एक्साइटिंग दिस पार्टिसिपेशन एनर्जेटिक पार्टिसिपेशन एंड परवीन सर आपने जो हमारे जो एक पूरा का पूरा हमारे जो पार्टिसिपेंट्स हैं इनको पुश किया बहुत सारी चीजें हम लोग डरते हैं बिकॉज जैसे साहिब जी हैं और धर्मलिंगम जी हैं कल साहिब जी ने अपना प्रोफाइल हम लोगों के साथ शेयर किया ही इज अप्रोचिंग रिटायरमेंट इन दिस एज टू इफ ही इज ट्राइंग टू लर्न इट इज ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ द रिसोर्स एंड पीपल लाइक यू सो थैंक यू वेरी मच परवीन सर फॉर एनलाइटनिंग अस एंड फॉर प्रेजाइडिंग दिस सेशन